My name is Nina, Captain Nina Kazibwe. I currently serve in SETAF in the Security Corporation Directorate, and I'm an International Military Engagements Planner. We plan most of the SETAF main events, so ALPS, the African Law Enforces Summit, we plan the African Law Enforces Colloquium, the African Law Enforces, well, the African FAO Forum now, and of course the African Alumni Symposium. So those are the four main events that we plan. So I joined as a specialist and then got naturalized, became an American citizen, and then became an officer right at my 10-year mark. SETAF is a great place to work. I do have to say that, first of all, working amongst other FAOs is phenomenal, just to see the way they interact with all our partners in Africa. But I think mostly just being able to go back home and work and interact with other African generals and, you know, military officers and senior enlisted personnel in Africa, I think it's an easier way for us to connect, simply because we have the same background and I understand the culture, and I think they feel really comfortable being able to interact with a fellow African and African officer. So SETAF is a great place to work. It's a lot of fun. I think for those who have never been able to experience Africa, this is the best location to do so. You'll have such a great opportunity to interact with our partners in so many different ways, and the diverse culture in Africa speaks for itself. So hopefully everybody gets a chance to travel to the continent and just experience the rich culture that Africa has to offer. Yeah.